a daring operation, Hamas fighters recently breached Israeli territory using motorized paragliders, catching security forces off guard. Their audacious arrival went viral throughout the region, sparking concerns about new methods of infiltration and attacks. Israeli authorities are now intensifying efforts to secure their airspace against unconventional threats.